showtime. Have a great game.
Kelly Sutherland with the appropriate start to this one. Seth Jones at the top of the power play. Bedard gave it back to him. Taylor Hall over from Boston, himself a former number one overall pick in 2010, looking for a tip from Ryan Donato. Bedard briskly across, a rebound for Donato after a shot right on by Hall was kicked out by Tristan Jarry. Korchinski made the team at age 19. Eller's out of the box. Four shots on goal. Good zone time for Chicago on that good-looking power play. Letang threw it on net. The Penguins think it was in on the redirect. And they might take a look at this. For the moment, it's not a goal. But here's an icing call, and the officials are going to get together.
I heard how the year went. Letang throws this to the net. The tip by Rust goes up over Peter Mrazek's shoulder. 20 goals last year for the fourth straight year. He didn't like the year, though, Sean. Now he's got one, and the Pens are on the board.
Goal line. We have a Pittsburgh goal.
He's on the board early.
And the other member of that line is Gensel. Here's Crosby to the backhand. It's stopped by Mrazek. Great chance for Sidney Crosby as that top line stayed out for Pittsburgh. Kachuk threw it out in front. It's tipped wide. Colorado at the trade deadline last year. Now part of the revamp by Kyle Dubas, the new president of hockey operations. Done a remarkable job in a short time. Down low, a big stop by Mrazek. Wyatt Kaiser's 21. They have paired each of them with a veteran of at least 29 years old. There's a shot right on by Jason Dickinson. Korchinski sent it in deeper for Foligno. Now Radish. And Jarry turned around thinking that puck might be behind him. But he had it squeezed and the faceoff will come in the Pittsburgh zone.
Well, the Crosby breakaway earlier was turned aside with the left pad by Mrazek. Here's Evgeny Malkin. What a feed as it goes past Tenorti and Kaiser. Look at this. Flat right on the tape. Gensel wants to get it right up top.
Last time we saw him, he was skating around the ice with the Stanley Cup as one of the assistant captains. One of the best players in the history of the Golden Knights. Another chance for Russ. And Mrazek had it come free for a moment, and then he was able to smother.
Incoming goaltender for the Blackhawks, Mrazek, for the first time in his career, the oldest goalie on the roster, comes flying out of his crease to make the stop on Rossu, deflected.
Bedard again for Kaiser. Back for Bedard, and that one ricochets into the near corner. Now Taylor Hall off a skate. Rebound. Bedard had a great chance. The puck is free in the crease, but the whistle stops the play. As there was a pileup in the crease, but the puck was free.
Get a stick on it. So this one is released so quickly now. Bedard comes jumping in for the rebound, and Jarry makes two stops on him. Vision that something great's going to happen all the time, and every shift it won't. But that last shift, when he had the couple of shots and the rebound chance, his release is so special. It's hard to ignore it, and we saw it in that first period.
There's Gensel down low, had to deal with a sliding Seth Jones, and it's smothered by Peter Mrazek. Kevin Dean will have his work cut out for him here as he handles the defense group for Chicago, and it's very young. Here's Malkin, bouncing puck, and another glove save by Mrazek.
Middle of the ice to Raquel, but the puck goes too far, and it's right on the tape of Riley Smith.
Here's a centering try by Crosby, deflected into the air, and back come the Blackhawks. Up and down they go here in the second period. Ryan Donato, the rebound, and a chance for Bedard as he went skating by it. Here's Crosby, 1,502 career points, most among active players and 15th all-time. Reichel shot it over the net. Johnson won a Stanley Cup with Tampa Bay. Now in his third year here with Chicago. Kaiser put it on net. Rebound free for Johnson. And Jarry did a great job to extend the left leg.
Tristan Jarry has been sharp too. A deflection save and a rebound save on Tyler Johnson to keep the Penguins lead midway in the second.
it's wonderful that they had that time together at the media day. Obviously, they made an instant connection. As Mike Sullivan said, you know, there's no greater ambassador for hockey than Sidney Crosby. Here's Rust. This top line pressuring again for Pittsburgh, centered by Crosby. Crosby sent it for Gensel. Back for Sid the Kid. He scores!
The Penguins start cycling the puck around the zone, and Crosby takes a return feed from Gensel back. After ankle surgery, kept him out for all of training camp, and Crosby, who'd missed the deflection and a rebound moments earlier, threads the needle through Alex Vlasic, past Peter Mrazek.
Chicago was using a coach's challenge to determine if the play was offside prior to the scoring of the goal. After review, the play has been confirmed to be onside. The goal will count. Chicago is assessed a bench minor delay game penalty.
We lose sight of the puck for a second there.
Yep.
From there, it looks like it might have gone out. Back for Vlasic. Bedard, nifty pass for Vlasic with a lot of room. He put it on it. Rebound goal! Ryan Donato has Chicago on the board.
And Connor Bedard's got his first National Hockey League point. He'll have an assist on the pass to Vlasic. The rebound bounces out, and Ryan Donato, 30 goals the last 2 years in Seattle. The rebound to put it away. The Pens are on the ice a long time. They're a little slow. There's the pass from Bedard. The shot, the save, the rebound. And Donato's cut the lead in half. And Connor Bedard in his National Hockey League debut has a point on the board. And Donato.
Long pass to Donato. Sent back by Raquel. Malkin sends Riley Smith in. Denied at point-blank range by Mrazek.
Yikes, that was a... They're going to have to get somebody on his line that can take faceoffs, but this is such an... He won one. There you go, on cue. Bedard's got his first win against Crosby.
Jones struggled with it along the line. Got rid of it before Achari could pick it off. Now it's taken back by Hall. Down low for Perry. Denied at point-blank range by Jari. Kachuk dropped it back. Athanasiou had it deflect off Eller. Jones in deep. Centers. Gutman scores! Cole Gutman has tied it at two with 9:55 to go.
Back in 2017, he played 4 years at the University of Denver. He's got a scoring touch, and here he is right in the slot. He found that soft spot. You see, Drew O'Connor couldn't get back. The pass is on the tape. Oh, that was close to going right back onto Donato's stick.
Frantic action here in the third period. Dickinson tried to sidestep Eller. Scooped up by Rust, and then he got stopped by Jones. Foligno tries to speed the other way. Perry trying to catch up with him. Corey Perry. It deflects off Crosby, and they score! The puck went right to Dickinson. And Chicago has the lead with 4:31 to go.
Perry and Foligno both brought in here to be mentors for Connor Bedard and show a work ethic and kind of lead by example. They combine a lucky bounce that goes right to Dickinson. You see that great shot from our cameras catches the edge of the glove of Tristan Jarry and the Blackhawks here.
Yeah, nobody moving all that briskly in the corner. It came free to Foligno. With the empty net, Nick Foligno missed the net. The Cam, the Perry, out in front, and they score! A tip-in for Foligno. And the Blackhawks are up 4-2 with 1:27 remaining.
His feet hit the floor out of bed. He played with Nick Foligno's dad, Mike, when Luke Richardson was a rookie in Toronto, and then he played.
Luke Richardson told us his parents were going to get an apartment. They said, we don't want to be premature. We're going to wait to make sure he makes it. Luke Richardson said, he's going to make the team. And Richardson, Bedard, and the Hawks, an impressive win on opening night.